Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to discuss how to keep your reptile warm in winter. So right now I have Creech, my bearded dragon, and I'm just gonna get him out right now. So now that he's out, let's talk about how you can use some different products to heat your reptile. So a popular thing that we have right here is a deep dome lamp. Now, obviously, you're probably gonna have one of these anyway, but if it's hanging, which it might not be, because it's deep dome, the bulb that's inside, this one doesn't have anything in it right now, but the bulb that's inside won't touch the screening, so you can just put it on there without any problem. But if it is hanging, you can put it a little lower, so it won't totally, it'll be a little warmer, and your animal won't freeze to death. And so yeah, that's just a really great one. You can use that in winter or in summer. Just make sure you know how close you're putting it to the reptile itself, and make sure it doesn't get too close or too far. And so I actually got a Venus flytrap like a month ago. I just wanted to show you guys that it's a little baby, and these things do in the winter time when it's cooler, they it kind of looks like they die, but they don't, and they'll actually come awake in the summer. So if you are planning to not really use any of these methods and you want your reptile to go into brumation, then you could get a Venus flytrap too. I mean, it's perfect. You use one of these guys and one of these guys, and they both eat insects, and they both are gonna have warm environments. And usually for different reptiles, you use sphagnum moss, depending on the reptile. And those guys, the Venus flytraps, that's what they go in. But we have another thing here, which is a rock heater. And rock heaters are really good. Now, you could use these when it's not winter, but if you are going into winter, this would be a really good choice. I mean, it's pretty rough, but, you know, Creech, sometimes he'll, I was gonna say sometimes he'll go on it, but he just wants to prove me wrong right now. Creech, go stay on there like a good, oh my gosh, no. Just stay here, please. So we could get a good camera shot. Oh, thank you. Such a good boy. So yeah, you put one of these, plug it in. You should monitor the temperature, because with a rock heater, it's just a cord at the end, so you can't really control it. I believe there are some products that allow you to control it if you plug the plug into them and connect that to the outlet, but I don't have one of those. I just make sure that it's a good temperature for this little guy. And this one is a medium. You can get a larger one of these or a smaller one of these if you have like a different type of animal. That'll just keep them warm. And you don't even need reptile products, really. You could just put him near some sort of heater. And yeah. And sometimes people, you can use the sun in summertime, but in wintertime, that's not really an option. So you can't really use that.
Okay, so
this is just Creech's source of heat. And wow, it's really bright there. Oh my gosh, my finger looks pink on camera. But anyway, this is his heat source, and it's great because these are two huge deep dome lamps, and what you have here is your heat lamp, and then here you just have your UVB or UV light, and it's just great for them, but you might need something a little extra for the winter time. So, during Creech's first year, he was just by a heater, and that works. You don't want it to go too hot because then it might burn your reptile. But see, Creech here, he's not burnt or anything. It's just a precaution because, you know, you never know what will happen with your reptile, and you always just want to make sure they're safe. So, you know, I've heard of people using space heaters. Those are good options. You can just turn the AC, or I guess AC is when it's cold, but you could just heat up your house and make sure the temperature is, it's a constant temperature to make sure that they don't go into brumation if you don't want them to, because it's always hard if they don't wake up after the brumation. So yeah, and that's really it for today's video. Just to tell you guys ways to warm up your reptiles to make sure that they don't freeze, and yeah, because you can't just throw a blanket on them. I mean, that did nothing. So yeah, that's just really it for today's video, guys. Just make sure that you find some way to heat your reptiles up. Like I said, space heater is a good idea. Just heating up your house in general is a good idea. Also, a great idea to do is to put a thermostat. So, Creech, come down. So you can tell what temperature your room is. So, you know, you don't go too cold, or I don't think you're gonna go too warm, but you know, that is a possibility. So, that is it for today's video, guys. Hopefully you liked it. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you know when my next video comes out. And yeah, that's it for today's video.